Allow me this afternoon to share a very important message in the body of Christ. Allow me to teach you on the subject titled Sin No More. Otswere Bibele ya o ya le na bukeng ya Johanne chapter 8. We're going to read verse 1 to 11. Amen. Let's bow our heads and ask the Spirit of God to lead. Holy Spirit of God, my helper, my paraclete, my advocate, my teacher. This is your moment. This is your time. Supply all the knowledge, supply all the discernment, supply all the wisdom, supply all the glory. Lead that I may follow. Speak through my mouth. Think through my mind. Holy Spirit of God, I hereby relinquish control. I ask, Holy Spirit, that you will flow through me for the edification of the saints. I ask, Holy Spirit, that you will flow in a great measure for the renewal of the minds. Let each and every person in this place, Heavenly Father, take this word and run with it. I pray, Father God, that Father, after this word, we shall sin no more. In Jesus' mighty name, and all who love the Lord, they shouted, Amen. Jesus went unto the Mount of Olives, and early in the morning he came again into the temple. And all the people came unto him, and he sat down and taught them. And the scribes and Pharisees brought unto him a woman taken in adultery. And when they had set her in the midst, they say unto him, Master, this woman was taken in adultery. In the very act, say in the very act. Now, Moses in the law commanded us that such should be stoned. But what sayest thou? This they said, tempting Jesus, that they might have to accuse him. But Jesus stooped down and with his finger wrote on the ground, as though he heard them not. So when they continued asking him, he lifted up himself and said unto them, He that is without sin among you, let him first cast a stone at her. And again he stooped down and wrote on the ground, and they which heard it, being convicted by their own conscience, went out one by one. Say one by one. Beginning at the eldest, even unto the last. And Jesus was left alone, and the woman standing in the midst. When Jesus had lifted up himself and saw none but the woman, he said unto her, Woman, where are those thine accusers? Has no man condemned thee? She said, No man, Lord. And Jesus said unto her, Neither do I condemn thee. But Jesu, hai tluella mo. Even though I don't condemn thee, go and sin no more. Hallelujah. God bless the reading of his word. Now, the Lord Jesus is addressing a number of things here without saying much. Because all these people, Habata, the elders of the church and the priests, the Pharisees, when they came, batlile bayiplelela rno, batswere both this woman and also batswere li Jesu himself. And they're going to get away with it because they feel that they're going to bring Jesus to a moment of subjection and of embarrassment, because they would have achieved the goal to say that this woman is a sinner. But Jesus comes back to them and says yasinang sebi haibe yena atopane lejwe la uqala alikunupe and nobody was able to do that. Why? Because Jesus is teaching us here that no one is without sin. No one is without sin. But before we are comfortable the lifestyle in Zaruna, no one is without sin. But Jesus also reveals that sin can stop. Am I speaking to somebody? Or wants something very powerful here. Or no one is without sin. But half it, or huyena, uskatswela pili. Sibi. Meaning that rigastopa today. Upilo basibi. Or Jesus sin no more. But why atwanti asine no more after akopane li Jesu and the other priests? Jesu is saying by right haso kopane li na Jesu, you cannot continue sinning. So that is why he says, I don't condemn you either. Go your way, but sin no more, because it will not be profitable to you if utswela pili ka bophilo ba sibi ile o so kopane le nna Jesu. Because ha o kopane le Jesu o shore o so utsiba nnete, ha o kopane le yena o kopane le nnete. You cannot carry on like you've never met Jesus, knowing that you've already met Jesus, knowing that you've already sat in teachings and opened the Bible and heard the word being preached to you. And Jesus is saying to somebody today that sin no more. Jesus is saying, I don't care what you did yesterday. He's saying, I don't care what you did last week. But today, because you are here, he says, as you leave this place, sin no more. Sin no more. Must begin to somebody. Once you have met with him, you cannot continue. We all know the scripture. For some of us, it's our favorite. When a man is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old is gone. So the old can start from yesterday, or the old can start from today in the morning. Because before you left home, you did not hear this word. But now you are hearing this word, you are becoming a different person than in the morning. Meaning that when you leave this place, sin no more. I must begin to somebody. Look at your neighbor and say, sin no more. Look at that other neighbor and say, sin no more. Hallelujah. I'm gonna get what deal. Have we next? Well, Shabafela, you are suspicious. You are very suspicious. You are suspect. Kondonga funuhamba na yula. Utanda leo pila guyo. Am I speaking to somebody? So Jesus is revealing to you and I that it is possible to live a life of sin, to leave it, to shut the door and say, I'm not going to live this life ever again. Because you can't remain the same. Being born in sin is not a choice, but remaining in sin is a choice. So Jesu are how na motho stand sibi o ka o fela re tswaletswe sibi. Tafita said the very same thing. We say, in sin my mother conceived me. But Jesu or but you can stop the sin. You can make a decision. Yar, I will never live in sin going forward. Am I speaking to somebody? All have sinned and have fallen short of the glory of God. That's Romans 3 and 23. To sin is to miss the mark. Now, once you sin, it means you have missed the mark of the journey or the goalpost that you have been aiming for, that you have been chasing. Once you sin, you miss the goalpost. You miss the mark. You begin to err. It is a danger to our spiritual self. It is a danger to our emotional self. It is a danger to even our physical self. So sin will affect your tripartite nature. It will affect your threeness. It will affect you physically. It will affect you emotionally. It will affect you spiritually. That's what sin will do in your life. Am I speaking to somebody? Why must we leave sin? I'm going to give you 7 keys and then I'm going to let you go not to sin anymore. Am I speaking to somebody? Now, sin is an open door. That's number one. Sin is an open door for Satan to do as he pleases in our lives. And that is why Jesus wishes out some alien. Sin no more. because if batho tsama le yena satan a tswana like yetse tsa ka pile ba hao. You know huna le batho ba ile go satan ba bala ka bona the same way ga re rona ra ya bolo ka teng, because we are playing in the trap ya satan, because we love sin and we cannot love God and sin at the same time. We are either lying to ourselves. Am I speaking to somebody? Hallelujah. And it says, sin is an open door for Satan to do as he pleases. Give me John 5 and 14. King James. Afterward, Jesus finds him in the temple and said unto him, behold, thou art made whole. And then what does he say? Sin no more, lest what? A worse thing will come upon you. Am I speaking to somebody? Utla, Jesu or mutu, kio ufodisito. But murena, or to maintain that healing. Sin no more. Sin no more. But utusisa, har sin no more because you've been made whole. I refer only to the sickness eilur itwile huwen. But it says, lest something even worse. Speaking to somebody, worse will come upon you. So Jesu ubuali this woman, the adulterous woman, or mamela mobona, I just love you as a daughter, and I don't condemn you because I don't condemn any of my daughters and sons. But what I want for you is for you not to sin no more. Because if you continue to sin, you'll find yourself in this mess. Remember, you've just survived being stoned by people simply because God was able to come into the gap and stand for you. But you cannot always get away with it if you continue in sin. Mean that baba tlang ho tosa baba tlang ho bolaya o sane ba tla ho bolaya o sane because we are now pillar sibi. Am I speaking to somebody? And he says, stop sinning lest something worse will come upon you. Look at your neighbor and say, what you're going through, just know there is worse. Yeah, there is worse. So remore le moteng na lwana ke baka la mhao. But is giring that the tanza gir sibi sia u suti somehow. Bur satan I tware le wen, out swagadi washin, I get it ka wen. Because mohawa so shiftil, mohawa u shifty fail, but mohaw u shiftisa kisibi. Nanwen aranya kin limutim aranya kisibi. So once sibi sigena, Jesu swansi asute. Because mutimwana cannot be likened to sin. So that is why if I want some aluena, or sin no more. Powerfully, exceptionally, knowingly that people will know that you are working with God. Hand to hand. Ribua mouth to mouth. Ribua face to face. Rishabani eye to eye. By speaking to somebody. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. Hallelujah. Jesu kimrena. It is an open door for sickness. See. Now, it's one thing we are doctoring, and then about for medication. Abo shaba treatment, abo fall. And then it's one thing hapo ya kiriki. Abo rapello, and then that pain is no longer there. But it's another to remain in the journey in the first place. It means that every time for the very same thing. Because sin brings sickness. So God all the time. Check your life. Check your life. So Jesu akiba atunzo gena ko lining hangata rapella ntwe one are sin no more. So meaning that Jesu o rapella that the times. Ha o fetsa o wa mufa o yema are So Jesu I expect or in that demarema how pamisa u kecha wa yema wa uta I seko abo ukopana le sister Katle o mola bo tshwara microphone abo ra I seko totally abo re bona next month ai ngati ya buya yona ai buye There's an open door. Kona lento Jesu athi ungasayenzi. And when we are yenza, I speak into somebody. Mamela, when Jesus heals, he heals. But also when we sin, we sin. And when we sin, we come back with stuff. Tell your neighbor, say, sibuya nezinto. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Maupete itroli. Ebizwa kuti isono. Ayibuyi empty. Ibuya nezinto zakhona. Speaking to somebody. Hallelujah. Number two, sin hinders our healing. It hinders our healing. Matthew 9 and 2. And behold, they brought to him a man sick of the palsy, lying on a bed, and Jesus seeing their faith. Now, this is a man only from Gensega roof. Difference Sahai. Elure, there was no any access in Arakenauyo because it was too packed. The place was full because Jesus was preaching. But this man and the wisdom of his friends, they were able to say, you know what, Arkenenga roof. But Habakena, notice they want this man to stand up from the bed and be able to walk again. Notice that is going to happen, but there must be something Jesus wants to say. And behold, they brought him to a man sick of the palsy, lying on a bed. And Jesus, seeing their faith, said unto the sick of the palsy, son, be of good cheer. Your sins have been forgiven. Men of God, angizwala ati, be healed. Akambekanga isandla themba kambona lo muntu uyamungena use stretching izuthi uthi your sins are forgiven wasukuma lo muntu uhlaliswe yini ku stretcher isono sokuhlalisa e BBH isono uzahlala e BBH iminyaka uhlaliswe isono. Hi, baya tagata. Yes, baya tagata. Kodwa awutagategi maungekho sonweni. You are untagatable. You are unloyable. You are unkillable. You are undestroyable. Umuhamba ngendlela straight. But retrofetwa di customer tsabaloi. Retrofetwa di victim tsabaloi. Because even though say I'll turn this son, it's not unkulunkulu, stand this son, stand unkulunkulu. Because I'm going to turn unkulunkulu beso pile sonweni. Ah, let's make it clear, let's make it clear, let's make it clear. I'm going to turn unkulunkulu pile sonweni. Unamanga, unamanga, unamanga. Tell me about unamanga. Ay, ay, mzalwan, 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 ungazothlala ngathi mzalwan. Mamela, I never utswa mo kirikeng utlule lentswe la Jesu. Jesu a re sin no more. Abo tsama uye mali out here how eletelele ke ke ya pholo. Abo u ikita mole. Ah, my God, my God, my God. E khona ungakhuluma iqiniso la ekhaya. Unamanga. Then this guy about no asambe ngizokubisela ekhaya kusasa. Uyahamba kodwa uzwiswe uthi uyamthanda unamanga uthanda uNkulunkulu wena. Uthanda isono kudlula yena. Besothanda isono. And mawuthanda isono kushuthi uthanda uPastor K. And uthanda uPastor K akubuyise ezulwini. Ngiyamthanda uShumayela kamnandi. Yes, angeke uye ezulwini. Aloka Shumayela kamnandi ngoba khona into oyithandayo ezokwenza ukuthi ungaliboni izulu. Get your neighbor and say, sin no more. So, Jesus will have to address something. Because you don't understand that Mutoa Adusil Limo Sedica, Namo stretching. Uru Sweki Sibi. Bafitli lebo rahadi, bafitli lebo malume, bafitli lebo kong, umtanami. Eya, sazu do I woof and rise in. A ekulumi tenisoma. Rimruti. People of God, our bodies by nature, they are feeling uneasy. issues about the chemical imbalance and all those things. Ra gona tswara ke bo sfuba, ra gona tswara ke nne. Wa bona, dia fitla ntse based on dijo se re dija. But ona le sibi se kenam because si bona ntwe tswanang le sona. Ah, hona le ukula ho kenang because ho bona ntwe tswanang le hona. So ke ukula o jwang? Ha se ukula ho straight, ke ukula o demonized. We go. Simoyen, just a small, had the can most non access. It's either Kokenaka Fester or Dikena Kamiako. So, Harry told us a buawen, it can get access 18, and it can only be opened by you. Aranewa mat, like out in my mat, la Satan, Aranewa mat, how had the pepe. But Hunanemo Rafael and Nalwen, a refetter, a bull again, you see. And Jesus, my girl, sin. Skewa Peter, because ukai pumana oligo situation is very worse off than immorally mode. You can go deeper and deeper and deeper. Rimruti, mamela, babona kirgin, how rapelet, bare unokula, akikitam dime, kintas moya. So, high twili, ushor in alias moya. I never kiko 40 and 21 for the doctor. Otherwise, mdimu utabayan say injustice go the doctor. Because the bona kibana bahai, and a profession ian took him dim. So, but when I lukula, ho tshwantseng ho fodiswe ke batlotsuwa. Because kukula, ho rongwetsweng ke Satan pilong ba hao. Am I speaking to somebody? So, how fodisitswe semoyeng? Wa ntshwantho ene e ukudisa ke hore ntho e kene mmeleng wa hao, but e manifesta as sickness. So, ha e ntshiwa ntho eo, o tsamaya wena kgutlela hae o dula le Brajoni. Brajoni ke ntate wa bana. But when kinda do bana ha ho tour bachoni linyetsi, sin is coming back, sickness is coming back, because upila in sin. Jesu ring sin no more. Ha wa ka phila mna mamela o tla itsamaya q tla itsamaya q wa tswa na lori rate q la se sa utla lori mrutu go rapella bomang wa kena q. But lifestyle, ki ona yo fixe mo le modeng. And Jesus today will resolve a problem. Who wanna yema once in a quarter? Or man garden man ki feel something is I understanding. Who wanna once in a quarter? Jesus sin. Am I speaking to somebody? Hallelujah. Yeah. Jesus wants something very powerful there. Gore motho ba tsamaya le distance kana le yena ga gane. Ene motho na le dilimo a dutse a kula motho. Ale a go rarapaletse. Ha fitla fatse we kemetse, na sa ikemetse. But ha o fodile a sentse a le kwa because Jesu go no bona issue. This one. Are your sins? I forgive you. Fall. Utla. Ba tala wa bua mo stale front. Babua ka dipelo tsa bona. Jesu are. All right, king el hlupamo. Is it good to either say stand up and walk or to say your sins are forgiven? Because aba khono understand ba ke mang yena o tshwarelang dipi. Ban ke mdimo wa rona wetsa ntwe yo. But Jesu ena na se yo interested because Jesu ntwe le important. Ko motho a fole ene a fole ho ya hwile. O a fole ho ya ko mdimo ba tlo ba pala di games. Tsa re tlo ba pa re tlo rapella today are ansaizwa. Ai safana ae o polile na. Ai safana se ae o ka pole. So hantle sa fole this thing. We are dealing with sin. You must repent and submit to the living God. Am I speaking to somebody? Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, you have a choice. You go to your stop ukula or ya qhubeka. Uthini mfundisi? Jesu hari tjewa rona re yetsa mo lefatsheng re gae mohlalano ba boka ayanda mohlalano no mama ka thane Jesu hali at the well. Oh God, this woman, where is your husband? Oh God, what's one last scripture? Yes, guess what Bible nagi erat. Nagi bala ki bala joan. Kiri, why asar, where's your boyfriend? Because nasa niya alam tu. Nali peace. But Jesu we pizza ka line yal hodimo. We can only be with a man if they are your husband, or they are, you can be with a wife if they are your wife. You can be with a woman. Where's your husband? Hi. I want it. Obua need. Because though only a man, you've been with five. And alone only another one. Asua how? So one need our own husband. One need. Jalo it's only mutu because as your husband ya how. Sinabantu ana song. Baba Katando. Hey, kuwetsa skaba comfortable. Praise the living God. This is what sin does. And Jesus encourages us to get rid of what causes us to sin. Harbono Jesu re. Matthew 18 and 9. And if uta Jesu re. And if thine eye offend thee, pluck it out and cast it from you. It is better for you to enter into life with one eye rather than having two eyes to be cast into hellfire. Jale Jesu ga bona ile go thata ba o ke matlo a o bona ka wona a o wetsa go be busy mo lefatsheng le a ntse matlo. Because how one sits utlophela without sin. Inkinga yakho sho Jesu inkinga yakho ukubona wena. Usenkinye namhlanje ngokubona kwakho. Yeah, akhe laba ayintwana. Inkinga yakho ukubona. So Jesu uthi yabona if amehlo akho azokufaka esonweni, wakhiphe. Wakhiphe uzokwazi ukuthi uphile uhambe nami indlela ende. Speaking to somebody. The scriptures are today, it's your ring, my daughter. I'm speaking. Ushukutin, unkulunkulu uthi serious. He's in the business. Wokuhamba nathi isikhathi eside. Kodwa khona into esenza ukuthi impilo zethu zibe short. Sono. And isono asisho ukuthi sowufile vele sukungcwabile. Bakhona abantu abafile, bavula amehlo, bangimamele namhlanje. Angisho lana, ngisho abangizwa abadlula ngestrategy. Am I speaking to somebody? Oh, Jesu is revealing something very important. Or leka kamatla. Or number one, identify. Or ki into it and we pumane uli sibi in the first place. Kurwe nam kromu aki kuna balba kona mbuwa straight. Mutar ey, yena haile mole mo jimi ey. Yena nta bona bo ausba hai, yena wa temteya. Jwale Jesu, oh, tata ba kubona. Nta. Ha huyo moko tamaya, lao sama. Mame, lautsa ma komon, bateng batho ba bomme. Laukena go pick and pay, bateng batho ba bomme. Everywhere mo tlotsa mang o tlokopana le blawe le doctor, la wile clinic. How do utsimo wa ken sanbonan u dlamo. So ha ile go botata ba ha go bona, keep amehlo. Masinga thola doctor net my daughter, o keep amehlo nje. Si dile ngale issue. Re ba bang ha batswa ke re ke bamela wena gale re lukisa taba e nna le wena ke go baretswa ya go Dr. Simon o tlo dila le wena ba ontse gotle next week o le right. Am I speaking to somebody? Inkinga sometimes o bona. So ba bang Jesu hore ha ile re ke lutu le la ha o bana ke go tsama ha holo ha ile re ke lutu gaola maoto o le stela. Khawla maoto le stel shebele TV and live without sin. Look at your neighbor and say, I hope awuna nkinga. Mauna ile nkinga stile ngayo quickly. Sin no more. Rimruti. So Sibi problem esona, it causes an internal conflict between God and us. You must remember, when we operate with God, we operate from within, from inside. So every relationship you have with God, it's from within. You speak with God through your spirit. Hasimsike nas contaminate your spirit. The channel ya uyabuyela mdimi, it closes completely. You will never hear God. You will never walk with God, and God will never even hear your prayers. Am I speaking to somebody? So how pillar sibing about kirikeni like today? Utomamela Pastor K, and then abu utwa, hey, you know, today ngifuna ukuthandaza kakhulu. But lifestyle into lisibi. Utlo waste na kwa onto rapela, because once upila sibim dima hadi ukuthi thapelo tsa hao. Am I speaking to somebody? We'll get to that scripture, don't worry. Number three, sin takes a toll on your body. So a sin to fele luruka yeza, you get away with it. How pila sibing? It takes a toll even on your body. Meaning the after effects za sibi or lifestyle ya sibi, rito di bona miling wahao. Psalm 38 verse 3 to 4. There is no soundness in my flesh because of thine anger, neither is there any rest in my bones because of my sin. For my iniquities are gone over my head, as a heavy burden they are too heavy for me. What are we talking about? We are talking about the weight of sin. See, bias kena pilombao sibali weight and utlo sifila and it's totisa sicknesses and everything bad in your body. And the fida bwale mdimu o address that issue. Ori, my flesh, ori, there is no soundness in my flesh because of your anger. Meaning that see, bise kwa tisa mdimu, you will feel the repercussions of God's anger in your body. Am I speaking to somebody? So, how do we look at the weight of sin? We are talking about the pain of sin. Sibi, sitla, le pain. In the end, you're going to suffer pain because of life, your pillar, sibi. And that leads to health issues and takes a physical toll on your body. Sin can affect your blood pressure. It can affect your sleeping patterns. Now, unalibadba struggle body insomnia. Until you rappelwa ke motho anointed, you are not finding peace. Kore how rojala bsiu whenever msiya, because you know vele hore ha hona niks tloetsa hala ha hona robala. You must know there's something that contaminated your soul, because you have to sleep, because God has to speak to you through dreams and visions. But when Satan wants to steal your ability to operate in the spirit, he steals your sleep. And mutsia rabo bamba kala basebetsa ba etsa something ka pelwa bona, when it's your time to sleep, that's when to sebetsa. Satan has thwarted your operation. Am I speaking to somebody? Number four, sin separates us from God. Isaiah 59 and verse 2. But your iniquities have separated between you and your God, and your sins have hid his face from you, that he will not hear. But because of sin, mdimu chooses not to hear. Because hamdimu arwa mamela ubona sibi. Am I speaking to somebody? I think NIV. But your iniquities have built barriers between you and your God. Now a barrier, can take an in between like this. Poor wabat, lots of malim dimba, there's a barrier. See, this is your school, self separate. Your iniquities have built barriers between you and your God, and your sins have hidden his face from you so that he does not hear. Sin causes God to hide his face from you. God is the creator of everything here on earth. He created everything and everyone. But imagine how fitla to a point mo ile re wena ha o re batla o bua le mdimo ba etsa tje sebise tsa mdimo a hide se fahlo sa hae upilo mba ha. Now there are people by lure lauri wa mo atumela ana le thata. Already you sense in your spirit that God has turned his face against you. And that is why we keep praying, we keep praying, we keep praying, and nothing is happening. Now, Muruti yena o rapella based on the face value, because o rapella based on what he sees. But Mudimu yena o responda based on what he knows. So Mudimu is saying, Pastor K, you're just going to waste your time. So I'm not getting in this thing. Until somebody a itukisa, a repenter, a decider, but a pila bo right. Babona, bakreste, rile ra senya ntwe ya repentance. We think your repentance ki license to sin. We think we can always sin this week and then ki repente, ki khutle hape, ki repente, ki get the same thing. Nse ki repente nga tangan. Ah eh, why is your repentance story? Repentance asi 360. Repentance asi. Repentance, when you turn, you turn. I never la uka itala wa pita wa khutlela mo. That's repentance. Am I speaking to somebody? Hallelujah. Sin no more. Amen. Hey, can give me steady smiles alone. Hallelujah. Jesus give me. No kita ba rona ka ofela, iri batla ka ofela le ba Kriste. O tshwanela o itukisa. Ba ba re etsa dibi re se aware re ba etsa dibi. Yeah, that's why I rappel. So answer, God, forgive me for the sins I know and the sins I do not know. Because I would see more offended them dimkai. What's a CB? I surveil so sense of velocity. What on our set a sense of silka pilunya? How's Nahan? I can see into him. So that is why you must live a lifestyle of repentance. Every single Monday, when I go into prayer, I do a prayer of thanksgiving to thank God for what he's done in the past week, and then I do repentance prayer. Dim, dibitse ke ditsebang le tse ke sa ditsebe. Ntshwarela. If una le sibise ke sentseng ke rera pulpiting ya hao, Mdimo ntshwarela. You never know. You never know. By right, Jesu arapela, or give us our daily bread, meaning the presence of God is meant to be a daily thing in your life. You go 3 days without the presence of God, you must repent. Right there and there, if you repent, you will have presence in your room. What's that? You have to say, you must get in your room. You have to say, you have to sing away. So how pila sibi presence are never why lots of nicks lika rakere ke nan le matla mo yalang how bona everybody's on the floor is crying when anzo wa shebelise like this and then lord has the son to lama Mickey Mouse kuna bomasa kuna mahlanya hati how understand u dila ka something that is way too big. Am I speaking to somebody? Hallelujah. Yeah. It causes God to hide his face from you. It means that it takes away contact between you and God. Now, I know you only the phone number some team. Ndima never say Arab phone call. Because he will turn his face against you. A barrier is a wall of partition. And that wall will exclude us from God's divine presence. You will worship God, but in a cold, formal way. Jwale re tla ga se fitla, a be re bula dibuka tsa rona tsa difela, se fela 36. Mababonga bazalwani ba ga Jesu. And then how na nixe tsa lang in the atmosphere. We are worshiping God, but in a cold manner. You find out that the entire church is living in sin. Hailuri kereke. Haina order, because Paulo so uri, let all be done. In order. Hailo kereke haina order under the tansa. Muruti utlwana le maputeo. Libo ntate ba ka mo kerekeng ba utlwana le bo mme ba bang ka mara kerekeng all those things. Ke yona ntho tlo experience e ke buang ka yona. Le tlo worship but in a cold manner. Ntho le etsang ke ritual. Or vele before kuzo shumayela mele sikuleni. Sizocula rona kodwa umnikazi lo sithi worship yena ngeke ayehle. You must know that church is dominated by sin. it will be in your best interest to go and find you a church in a spirit field and a moya alangwa mutla fitamo. Because you're gonna wait 40 years. I mean, you're gonna waste 40 years in that church. Elori, you clear the healing outfits. Babangata, but bagir gilen dilim, marabam tsim dim. Babangata. They are trying to do the right thing. They are sincere. Babatao, it's not right. Babatao, kereka, babatao, bato. Akir. But at the expense of what? At the expense, ya ruwe nao tsebane limu lupuli liwa pilo bahao. So you must always look for the presence everywhere you go. You must feel the presence of God. You must feel God move. You must have a relationship with God. You must be able to speak with God. Uskaya kereke nguyela di feshin. Because first you need to wisa the healing. I'm speaking to somebody. Yeah. First in yon, reto yaba, but reto ba muti one niti. Yeah. Kadi Louis Vuitton zireta mrape lamti. Kadi Gucci zireta mrape lamti. Reta mrape la. Kuri muda ato emdi mauta. Oh my God. Reto yaza bukreste ba maga. But funa lendu Jesus pati se yon. But sin no more. Nevo, we ran in the way. But nevo, sin no more. Mother K used to be a shipping queen. Mother K, sin no more. Makwaribe used to sell go in the way. Makwaribe, sin no more. Ten. Tata baruna da de tanzara imelo. Spete ngapa na ngapa. Kota sifunu hamba na yungkulungkulu. Spete into sinini. Uthata ba rona ke nama. Nama ina le ditakatso tsa yona. Tseno re mutimo ha di batle ditakatso tseyo. I'm speaking to somebody. Bibili re ba hlololo fetse. Ba mfumana na go sentse ile teng. Li yena a sentse a tholahala. Because it go fitla nako mo re o ready go tloela sebi. But sonali 80. Uto mesa mtimi. Because like I utla gosha ito wa mambela, uno ye motanze. Am I speaking to somebody? Funu nkulu nkulu manju, mausa kulu jamba. Funu manju mtolu nkulu nkulu. Am I speaking to somebody? Life. Hai luri umuto iluri unali chapter so sai kim sang hudi kwala mopilo. You will never make progress in life. Because to get to the end of the book, you must finish the chapters in between. But ribula last page, rinse ributi first page. And God says you can't read the book like that. No one is fit for my kingdom if they're trying to walk with me, but keeping their hands on the plow. No one is fit. You are not fit to walk with God. Am I speaking to somebody? Uhamba nonkulunkulu, uhambiselana nokulahla. Tell your neighbor, say it, lahla. Yeah. Lahla. There's a reason why we're going to tell that we're no more tanda kanjan. Ngalahla. There's a reason why we're going to tell nabafazi or nomfazi womuntu. Why? Because ngalahla. Alas. Am I speaking to somebody? People of God, we are not playing church. We are the church. The church of Jesus Christ. Isonto akusiyo indawo yokuqhubisikhati ngeSunday. Ngoba sikhoke smart. We pila lento. Be ye the doer of the word. Not the hearers only, deceiving yourselves. So akere wena motho a khona la akere 40 years but azanga mtsiba mti. That person deceived themselves for 40 years. Batatla batobina ko graveyard batobina akere no kereke batobina ba ishape kosha u utwe lwena ba gaibe go kula lapha but utsamaye ka first class. Hades. una language e tsala simoyeng e lor ke language e lor ba ile ba iphumana ba le ka ra yona the man called the rich man a iphumana le mo but abatla wetsa decisions right but o thola re sa le di healing it's too late a bua le ba ile ba ile ba tsama le mdimo ka nnete bo Lazarus ha no msheba Lazarus na sa sheba le ska motho ka reng o bhlale because na sina nix beyanga na zinto he had nothing to show and about ba phila le ba ba ka reng the rich man a pakile di Lamborghini and everything but it does not mean ukuthi izinto mazinje in the natural they are the same in the spirit ziyakhona ukuthi zijiki izinto masifika le in the spirit you find ukuthi you did not do anything empilo yakho kodwa uphilile abantu bakuhalela babona ngathi uphila kamnandi kanti bangazi ukuthi ulahlekile nolahleke kakhulu empilweni and you realize later in hell ubatla unegotiator mosa negotiating gote a responder Lazarus abari ari o yena ubatla u khutlela mora I know jwetsa ba bang akirona ntwe le ra ka bana le encounter team ubatla bat batsiba mamela la nkulunkulu yaphila wena kwenzeke enye into namhlanje ngikhuleka nkulunkulu uyaphila ngiyezwa umnyango uvuleka ngawela phansi ngiyezwa so ubatla ukhela mrawo because uwatsha uthi hele ubatla uyilo bajwetsa mamela uNkulunkulu khona uSatan ukhona ujwetsa banana libona di Hennessy bara hari sebetsi jwalo ha so tlo khutla wena o tlo bajwetsa only in this form ha o khona hali because how about their faith or about somebody any of us what about give faith to somebody satan it takes faith to somebody satan because what dumela unto tsa re ngudietse am I speaking to somebody so o batla go khutlela I know wona ba bang listen guys nizo phela lang phele le khona but no don't worry once you are this side we don't need anybody to go back bakhona abo pastor Kayle emhlabeni msebenzi wabo ukuthi babashumayeze ukuthi bayithatha lento abayithatha iphuma kubo bazo discover njengawe nje boso la and maso uyasha leso skhathi but awukhona buye you can't go back and change your decision I'm speaking to somebody tell anybody say you need this word hallelujah sin no more Number 5, sin causes God not to hear you. Let's see Psalm 66 and 18. If I regard iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. If I have iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. It does not matter how much or for how long I cry out to God. If I have iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. If you want God to hear your prayers, don't allow sin to be your roommate. If battle tsamala mdimo powerfully, and for God to hear you, make sure you let go of the life of sin. Unanali a reason Jesus. Hablela this woman or sin no more. He had a very great reason. He saw a great future ahead of her. But the only thing that could stop that future was if she continued in sin. Ka ofela re butse je. Re na le bokamoso bo botle. If re ka etsa ntwe mdimo re yetse. Am I speaking to somebody? I had a choice. Ya o getse ntwe ke yetse or skika yetse. Chances are that I would have remained in the life of sin. And hakir ke a sheba murao ba ba ne ke phila le bona, ba ne ke groove le bona, ba ne ke jive le bona, ba ne ke nwa le bona, aba sale. So nang ke be ke le kae he. Wa patala tsa mali mdimo. Ho tsa mali mdimo ke protection. Tsa mali mdimo ka nnete. Ba tsa mali. Ba bang the sickness, ba bang the accidents. That's how it is. Problem ya Satan. Satan is not loyal. Satan wa khona a o sebedisa ka matla le batho ba bona go sebediswa ke Satan, mara o bula ST. Because Satan ha trust anything until it's dead. All right. watswa satan likokonyana haitsepe as long iphila ndimutula modima anything but until ishwile utla itsepa luwena until uhloka hetsi utla utsepa why because kitadile gai kitswa gai but you guy today that's why satan I never utsepa ukatswa one day ulahlehetsi kirekeng ya bazalwane wa amela jesu so for as long as outswere he must kill steal and destroy and make sure all father allowance in your heart yeah even though we are esontweni but ungasinikeli awufuni ukuthi impilo yakhe be complicated u ride my lo uyabona ulokuthola le presence ulazi ukuthi uhamba ne i accident angeke yenzakale sehleliwe already lesinto ziyahlelwa so wena yothi uhamba kanti le nto dala ibekiwe wangena no more but kankulunkulu that's why ithi uzondlula la kuthiwa ukuthi akundlulwa phinde uphume la kuthiwa ukuthi ma ungene khona akuphunywa because ma uhamba nayo uhamba nge-protection eyezulu ayikho la emhlabeni but le nto yokuthi sisloko siphospone into zakankulunkulu siyaziphospona angifuni ukuthayideka mina ngisafuna ukuphila kamnandi angikabi redi ukuye kutshwala uyazi ukuthi uyoshona nini na bayingakho abantu bashone badakiwe uwayithola na chance ya ubasoba awutsama uthola accident unwile moya utswa ile uri u-intoxicated hawu phapha maphuma diheleni njani u-understanda one thing kadiheleni awutaweyi mo lilihodimong awutaweyi fo so ha moya utswa sober like a church in the spirit there but you left this earth drunk those were the last thoughts gawena liba fitleng accident nyao were the last thoughts batla bona fela batla abano tlwela ke picture mmeli wa hao batlo bona lima botlolane ba le ka marekoloi that was the end of your life but here on this side of the world is the end of your life but on the other side of your life it's time to answer to God ushuma yetu hakana utlwa lentswe le rewa le di TV every single day when our chooser go tla nontso botela mo sa batlong go utlwa teng because it's a choice you ska utlwa lentswe but it's a choice that o kenyang di healing and how fit the healing you want to pay with all your life and you will have regrets over your life and you will want to go back and make things right but it will be too late Tuka ofele ri batlang e available tseleng etsisana akere mo re le moteng mo phelang sibeng ke tsela e bulehileng akere but ntshotse re di batlang di teng ka mo etsisana but ri fwa tsona ka nako ya tsona so rona re batla o ja di drumstick e sentsa ne le season ya nestam Yeah, baba ka cha. Hatimu dimo aiso bina. It's a dinto right. Patience is the mother of problem re impatient. Ribiri be prepared to kena sibing for the sake ya monati. People of God. Ka ofela ntho tse re di batlang. Ditenga mo tseleng sesane ditenga mo ke di thotse ka mo tse ke sa di tholang go tseleng e bulehileng because mo ha ona batho ba loyal ha ona nnete ona le batho ba ngata ba two faced ona le mamene mene amangata ona a ona le ona ke ona tlo sebang o sana le tshwere ke papalase ba go checka kana ngone ba no ona le bona ma ba le psiwe a ini ba ga kana ngone ba ga thatika ha ona le wena mngani but how can I come to you, son? There's brothers in Christ. There's sisters in Christ. There's the Holy Spirit. He sticks closer than a brother. He is our advocate. He is our paraclete. He is more than everything we will ever need. Gamo hauna need gamo. Hauna need. Yena ntso mjoetsa ka monna hao. O sane utlwa ba re monna o sile, o tsamaile le yena. Ke philo ba ka mo go tsileng bulele. alikho iqiniso laphayana ungamamela ungasishaya isifuba ngokuhlala emhlabeni ngokuphila emhlabeni ungasishaya sibuya lapho siyazi ukuthi kunjani lapha. There's no money you can pay me to go back there. I will never ever go back there. There's no loyalty there. Urimruti. Baka ubukanela strong. Kena wena, kena ushebe ntotsa trend on social media. Ke ntotsa sharing nix. Bata ujose ba rai. Hatswe ri Bible so, I never trend. He's not naked. But kena wena. Kena wena mole. Ubuye ntwe ikelang kwa. Uta trend strong. But kena wena. Obo bua ntwe ka rena le kelello, e batla go gotsa batho. Batla o tlala social media ile ka ofela ba re anga zo se sangcono lo. Ke le fatse. Wa kgetha go batla go phila mo ka ba batla go phila mo ile re modimo yena o tla o protect. Botata ba phila le fatse go re tshwantse re protect rona. Ga rona and re limited we protecting. Uto i protect as wrong usi omnipotent. Uto i protect as wrong usi omnipresent. Uto i protect as wrong usi omniscient. You don't know everything. You are not everywhere at the same time. But hona lo ile o ka o fela tulo ka nako e one. Libitso la ke moyo halang. Ha o tsama le eno you are protected for the rest of your life. No man can touch you. La ba ka o rera ba o rerile. They will not be able to touch you. Ke bibili ya ka lwena e ring they will come to you in one way, but they will scatter in seven ways. 1,000 will fall beside you. 10,000 will fall on your right side. They will not be able to touch you. Ngoba wena uhamba nengahlangahle ephilayo, uhamba naye uNkulunkulu ophilayo, uhamba naye uNkulunkulu ongahluleki, uhamba naye insimbi ehle ezinye, uhamba naye uNkulunkulu ongawozeli. Mawuthatha indlela engene, mawufika ngale, zikhona zonke lezi, zikhona, zikhona. Mdimo ke a tseba re ntho tse ba heten ba na le tsona, ke a tseba re la di batla. Ya sibo la dibatla. Ska ikenetsa pressure ka lifestyle ya batho ya maka ya Instagram. Mutato mamela Instagram ba motho bo ntsha ntho ba tang yena o ibone. Instagram asiphilo ke social media. Facebook asiphilo ke social media. Yena yena tsamaya o theleke asa uli an announce u theleke fela tla mona ke yena yena. Re muruti. Ke reng wena? Ska dumela ntho tsa material du kenye sibi ba bamba rona ba iphumana ba le sibi today because ne ba itse abuto olo ona le chelete ba ba itse me olo ona le chelete wa re in the name ya chelete ke tla ba le benten ha hona need mo anything is not need pusha mdimo away pusha mdimo away. Jenny Ben so sasekhona uyaceda umfundisi. Hallelujah. Ntwe Bible ruta nyona nna le wena iri mudimu hamameli baetsa dipi. God does not listen. He does not listen to sinners. John 9:31. Now we know that God, he has not sinners. But if any man be a worshipper of God, and he does his will, him he hears. Him he hears. Kuna le batho ba tla bona sang with evidence. Hore har mdimo uri, o tla bona vele mdimo uri, o tla etsahala. These are the people who hear God. They worship God. And they've chosen God over a life of sin. But if you're gonna choose sin over God, you will speak and speak and speak, and God will not hear you. God does not listen to sinners. NIV, we know that God does not listen to sinners. He listens to the godly person who does his will. Living in sin is the opposite of loving God. You cannot claim to love God, but you're living in sin. When you live in sin, you are doing the opposite of loving God. For the fear of the Lord is hatred of evil. If utsaba mdimo ohloya sibi. If utsaba mdimo ohloya evil. Ohloya hatred. Ha utsaba mdimo. That's why Bibele re qala go khlaganipa. Wesaba uNkulunkulu. kwesaba uNkulunkulu. Sibona kanjani ukuthi saba uNkulunkulu? Asilaleli lento ositshela yona. Sibona ngempilo iphilayo ukuthi uyamsaba noma umsabi. Am I speaking to somebody? Number 6. Sin is turning your ear away from God. That's sin. Wabona uphila sibingi udecidile. Ore I never kiyetse ke batla uphila sona. That's sin. You are turning your ear against God. Let's see the next scripture. Proverbs 28 and 9. He that turns away his ear from hearing the law, even his prayer shall be an abomination. Even his prayer shall be an abomination. Now, we have abomination, we have disgust. Abona mutari, this is disgusting. Kurumutimu ufila jualo, haurapela, ilurupila, sibi. Prayers, our prayers are like disgust, are like disgrace. Urapela, utsepilo utotola ingi, hatu bata upila, the way we na bata upila, kati. Am I speaking to somebody? Everyone, oilu utor offer something naluele. Utro itlisa kadi terms and conditions tsa hae. Now, if nna le wena re batla o rua le Modimo, Modimo tlo bolella, if batla o rua o tsamaya le nna, these are the terms and conditions tsa gore o thole ntho tsaka. If somebody a ka tla a ithaopa yena gore yena o tla o kenya sekolo, o tlo o fa di-conditions. On condition, ha o faile any grade. If wa passa every year, we'll continue. Ha o thola bo NAFSAS ba badileng ka dibazari, bo tlo o jwetsa NAFSAS gore wa faila ra e tlohela. So you must keep studying and ubale in such a way how fail go batla tswela pele le o Modimo o fela jwana ha o batla tsama le Modimo thole ntho tsa Modimo o tlo yetsa se Modimo re o sietse ha o sa sietse o ntse o kereka ha o no thola o ntse o testify you are every week but ba bua hey e nkulunkulu wense ukuthi nokuthi wense re ka kereka ka ofela 20 years but tsaba ya mihlolo ya bona mo tso shebeletse uthata ke eng lifestyle. Lifestyle. Re neile mohau wa re 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 evangeli and re re le batho ba Modimo, right? But ha re na grace ya o inkela ntho tsa Modimo re di fe batho a so batlong ho bafa because aba so be ready ho mo mamela. Am I speaking to somebody? So rapella nga o rapella but ntho tso di batlang ke tsa hae. So who decide yena or what you told or how you told. Am I speaking to somebody? Look at your neighbor and say, "What's a corner?" Living in sin is living in darkness. Number 7, last one. Sin leads to destruction. That is why Jesu aitse sin no more. Ke Bibele ya ka le hao ere the wages of sin is death. Imbande yesono ukufa. It leads you to spiritual death. Bona le batho ba ileng ba ba le privilege ya o tseba Modimo at a very early age. But ka baka la o rata ntho tsa lefatshe, they ended up dying spiritually. They died completely. Kure ikara zamba ke ba mtsiba Modimo. Ba bang bana le dikoloro, ba bang ke ba ruti by call. But ha o msheba, ha o sa bona le ruti ute. O decidile hore ngifuna le, ha ngifuni le. Spiritual death. You have died spiritually. It leads to destruction, it leads to emptiness. Kure tla phila but you are empty inside. You are empty. You are broken inside. Kuru batla o dula o nwele. Ho go tlo gona o lebala reality. O batla o dula o sa roundile ke batho. Ho go tlo gona o lebala reality because I never wa tsiba Modimo and wa mtsiba ka nnete abo gona o phila without yena. Never. Never. Unless no so kopan le yena, yena yena, yena yena. You cannot choose anything over this God. You cannot. How come Mutsiba, if you can have an encounter with him, you will never ever, never ever go back to the world. You cannot meet with him and still be the same. You get to a place of hopelessness. You get to a place of depression and suicidal thoughts. That's why I get uske ba khalla ba ba lefatse. Because ba bang o thola ba ile re o sane ba nkile maphilo a bona. Because of pressure ya lefatse. Hona le pressure lefatse. Lefatse ngona le pressure ya re mamang wa ba ga seta seitseng. Wena we can use pressure ya re wena ba ta seta seo. We phumana no le di poison. We phumana no le poison ba somebody re kile iPhone wena o fila go tsama ka Android. Pressure tse unnecessary. Tse unnecessary. Ha mdimar tlisa mo lefatseng ha re tlisa le di phone. But ntho tsa lefatseng di etsa re batle ntho tsa lefatshe o feta mdimo. And in the end ntho tse di a re bolaya. Re ikenyetsa depressure. Mama o rekile koloi le wena se o batla koloi. Mama o rekile ntlo le wena se o batla ntlo. Mamela ha bondi e shapa month end batho ba batlang ba bontsha ha bayo. E shapa e kgutlele morago. E kgutlele morago kore o be mo minus e serious simply because o ne o batla o pleasa batho ba e le gore a ba o nagane le o nagana. Am I speaking to somebody? People of God, namhlanje ngithini kuwe ngilalele ngithi kuwe ke tletse o tlo o fa in today. Ke re wena o ntho tse kaofela tse o di batlang mo bophelong. If Jesus is not at the center of it all, you are looking at the wrong place. Ke a o bitsa today. Ke re o teng o e leng ga o thotse yena. O neilwe ntho tse kaofela tse o di batlang. Mamela, rata yena o feta sebe. Rata yena o feta anything. Rata yena o feta batho. Rata yena o feta anything o nang le yone. Rata yena o feta wardrobe ya gago. Rata yena o feta tšhelete ya gago. Rata yena o feta ntho tse kaofela. I'm telling you, he is a lifter of men. Once he's finished with you, he will lift you up. You will never o tsamaye le modimo and then modimo ba o tlogela fela o nyatlhatsa. Mutima ba rata ba loyal, and if you are loyal to God, God will be loyal to you. And if you show up to God, God will show up in your space. God will take you places you've never been before. Go later uri lorang utla tsama ka tsona utla dipalama, and God will cause men and women to favor you. He will bring people from all over the world. They will favor you, they will honor you, they will lift you up, they will bless you. Why? Because when you've chosen that I will choose God over everything in this world. I will choose God, I will wait on God, because the Bible teaches you and I. It says they that wait on the Lord, they will renew their strength. They will mount up high as eagles. They will run, they will not be weary. They will walk, they will not faint. Don't look at the people, but focus on the living God. Focus. Oh my God, my God, my God, my God, my God. Tandaza yena umuhlule ukuthandaza uNkulunkulu uzothandaza abantu umuhlule ukuworship uNkulunkulu uzoworship abantu. He's calling on somebody today. He says, you are my daughter. He says, you are my son. Just remove sin from your life. I will show myself mightily in your life. I am God and I change not. I am the same yesterday. I am the same today and forevermore. I will never change. I am Elohim. I am El Elyon. I am El Shaddai. I am the giver of things. I own silver and gold. I created the heavens and the earth and everything that walks on the earth. I am God. And he's looking for somebody who will choose him over sin. When you choose him, you will never miss the mark. You will be great among men. You will be great among the people. Dafida was a nonentity in his family and around his neighborhood. But Mudima Mpamisa, Munga Marulinga Mpamisa Meza Mampudi, he became king. Mudima Hona Mpamisa, Aunse, Aukenye di Sabapu, Pires Kamren, because we're not Hetile. Oh my God. Mudimu, how Mutseba, Lena Outseba, there's nothing Mdima Neva Ufayona. God will give you anything. He says, ask, I will give you anything you will ever need. Wa hloka gore di amani exchange o di apare le go tshwara Bible.
wa hloka go di apare di guest o di apare le go tshwara bible e le wena wa rapela go le pake Lamborghini ka mokaratsa bo kena ke prayer time ya hao 7 to 9 I'm praying wa rapela o phile phile bo jwala bo go bo phile bo tla makatsa mba heteni o rata mdimo gore le fatshe le be le jealous ka wena. I'm speaking to somebody o tshwanela o rata mdimo gore le batho ba kopana le wena ba seka tseba ba bue jwang le wena a seka tseba ga o address jwang a file gore ga bua le wena tshwanetse a kenye scripture somewhere o tsebe gore se o resembola modimo bophelong ba gago kore le baetsana ba satana ba sa tseba gore anong ba o address jwang a re ya according to Matthew chapter gore a be nga buzange scripture kota maka kubeka with scripture ah my god my I feel it. Yes, Alento. Unkulukul masira tetile ngawe. You will be wonderful. You will be powerful. No man can touch you. Because yena uyaba paramisa. Ababambelele kuye. Abanike kuye. He's a lifter of men. Tau pamisa, mdimtsaba ushebile. Utau pamisa. And mdima upamisa how party. Utau pamisa bata bua di kone ngaba na jwala ra yena unkulunkulu yamphakamisa unkulunkulu ufuna wena namhlanje ufuna ukuphakamisa wena ngoba uzwile into abazikhulumayo emakamereni wabo ngawe ebazikhulumayo babasithele ngawe so unkulunkulu uzokuphakamisa for the sake yokuthi bona bangazi ukuthi mina ngunkulunkulu ene mina ngihluleki nakulingelo elisheba Sarah the wife of Abraham. That is the anything too hard for the Lord to do. Abu Samir, arjuang kisa tibi muna. Larlinge loya khabariye lare. There is therefore nothing impossible for God to do. Leona ntwe wilorang ki part of impossible. Leona koloye wilorang ki part of impossible. Leona linyalo le wilorang ki part of impossible. Leona msebeso wilorang ki part of impossible. Leona polo e wilorang ki part of impossible. Is there anything impossible for God to do? The last time I checked, none. I'm done preaching.